What's your name?
Faith.
Faith, how old are you?
12 years old.
Wow. And where are you from?
I'm from Swindon.
Are you feeling nervous?
No.
Nervous and excited.
What did you think when you woke up this morning?
I was like, oh my days. Is this even real? I started pinching myself. Oh, this isn't real. I can't be doing this yet.
Got a great personality.
Can I ask you a question? Have you ever had moments when you've lost your confidence? I'm really curious.
I have lost my confidence a little bit with, like, a bit of negative energy from different schools, from,
yeah,
like, because... But my mum and my dad, they helped me get through that, which is why I'm here today. So...
OK, my darling. Well, good luck. This is your moment.
Thank you.
She's so cute.
I mean, just occasionally, and it is very occasionally on this show, someone comes onto the stage, you think they are born to be a superstar.
Thank you.
You know what I love about you, Faith, is that I absolutely love your personality.
Thank you.
And you talked about the support you had from your mum and dad. Then you see the support you've had from 3,000 people, and just to give you a little bit more support, I'm going to give you one of those.
Oh,
is why Tina Turner's just come back. Meant what I said. With you, you could sing the phone book.
My heart is beating.
Enjoy every moment.
Hey, Daddy.
Hello, Dad. Hey, well done.
Hey, amazing.
Thank you very
much. That was such an amazing audition.
That's amazing.
Thank you so much, Simon.
An absolute pleasure. Brilliant. I asked the question if you've ever had any negativity, because when I grew up, I had that as well. And the most important thing is they never get to you. And when you're as good as you are, you win. You know, it kind of gives you that strength and determination. So if anyone ever says anything negative, you remember this moment. Okay?
Oh, my God, that's so amazing. Thank you so much, Simon.
It's an absolute pleasure to meet you both.
You
will stop.
What's your name, darling?
Georgia Borch.
Where are you from, Georgia Borch?
I'm from Malta.
Oh, fantastic. How old are you?
I'm 10.
10?
Yeah.
Gosh, you look so much older than that. You're tall.
Thank you.
And when you woke up this morning, how did you feel?
Oh, my God, I'm going to go to Britain's Got Talent.
And are you singing?
Yes, I'm going to sing.
And is this the biggest audience that you've ever performed in front of?
Yes, yes. Definitely.
All right, darling, what's the song that you would like to sing today?
It's 10. It's an original song.
And you wrote that?
Yes.
OK, what's it about?
It's about, like, how some adults, they don't hear what their kids say. Like, you just leave them hanging around, whatever, you don't care.
But your parents listen to you, right?
Yeah, my parents.
This has nothing to do with them?
Yeah, no, it's not.
OK. Brilliant. All right, darling, good luck.
Thank you.
Up this morning, this is going to be a great day. I could feel it. I have a son who's 5, trust me. I listen to him, not the other way around. I learn a lot more from him than other people. So I get it, and it was amazing.
I cannot believe you are 10 years old.
Save you.
I was barely out of nappies when I was 10 years old. I mean, just everything.
It takes a lot to really, really move me, and you floored me, like, absolutely floored you. Your vocal capability, your lyrical capability, you are 10 years old. This is unbelievable. You are a star. You have the best personality as well. I love everything about you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you?
Very excited.
Good. And what's your name, please?
My name is Malachi. I'm 30 years old, and I'm a singer from London.
Ooh. OK.
Oh, my gosh.
When did you decide, Malachi, that you were going to be a singer?
When I was 7.
What happened?
I joined my choir.
Yeah. And then what?
And then I started singing.
Yeah. So this is what you want to be full time?
Yeah.
That's why you're here?
Yeah.
Who have you brought with you today, darling?
My mum and my sister. They're in the audience.
Hello, ladies!
All right, no more questions, I promise you. Good luck.
Oh, please be good.
Oh, Is there any one word I could use to describe that? Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. They were in bits, so you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was fabulous.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Jasmine Elcott.
Jasmine, how old are you?
I've turned 14 2 days ago.
Oh, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Who have you brought with you?
I've got my dad with me here today and my mum.
Brilliant. Well, this is 2 minutes that could really change everything, so good
luck. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Strong emotional.
Oh, she deserved that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
You know what? I was at one point losing the will to live, thinking maybe all the talent has gone. And now you come back, little thing, with such a great voice, so charming. And let me tell you, I think this country is going to totally fall in love with you.
For so many reasons, that audition moved me so much. I've never been this much of a mess on the show. Literally. Oh, my goodness. I hope all your dreams come true. You deserve it. You really do. Whoa.
Oh, look.
Well done, guys.
Just don't.
I'm in a dream.
No, you're not. Come here.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Welcome.
Welcome. What's your name?
My name's Lauren.
And where are you from?
From Brooklyn, New York.
Is that right?
Yes.
So why Britain's Got Talent?
Most of my favorite singers are from the UK, so I thought I'd come pay a visit to you guys.
Okay, so Lauren, tell me a bit about you.
I think some of you guys have actually heard my voice, but you don't know my face. I sang the song Never Enough on The Greatest Showman.
No. Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Blew their minds!
Oh my God!
So I was hired to do the reference vocals for the actresses so they could learn the songs. And so they had me come in and sing Never Enough. And it really was Rebecca Ferguson, who plays Jenny Lind, who said, I think that Lauren should sing the song, and I'll lip sync.
So you sang one of the biggest songs of all time. You've now revealed it wasn't the actress who sang the song in the movie. It was you singing that song. So why didn't you get that big deal after the song?
I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, but I feel kind of like the song was meant for me, and I'm kind of ready to put a face to the song. So I'm here to do that.
Are you going to sing that tonight?
Yes.
Such a great thing to watch.
Good luck.
Here we go. Breathe, girl.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way, can't let this moment end. I set off a dream in me, getting louder now, can you hear it echoing? Will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold on the world, but it'll never be enough, never be enough.
You've got to start an ovation already.
Never, 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 never.
It's not the recognition she deserves.
I am absolutely shaking. I can't believe I've had this incredible opportunity to give you your moment to shine, because this is it.
We were just in palm of your hand from like the first note. I can't think there's been many experiences on the show where we've ever had that feeling.
Well, it feels like a superstar's arrived. Like it was, it transcended. It was otherworldly.
This is so well deserved, because seeing somebody else sing that song in that movie and not have the recognition of doing one of the most incredible vocals ever. And now, for you to kind of reveal yourself to the world, it was actually one of the most incredible audition moments I've ever experienced. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm so happy. Timing in life is everything, and maybe this is your moment now. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're Callum, Jade's brother. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, well, tell us a little bit about yourself, please.
I'm 26, I'm from Hull, and I'm singing a cover of a song by Robin.
I love Robin.
Yeah. It's Dancing on My Own, but it's a bit slower.
Okay, whenever you're ready, good luck.
Thank you.
Somebody said you got a new friend. And does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here, why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy. So far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her.
Thank you.
amazing.
Surreal.
I'm going to win that. Hold on.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good, you?
Very well, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Jack.
Nice to meet you, Jack.
I'm Dad, I'm Tim.
Hi, Dad, Tim. Aw, aren't you adorable? Where are you guys from?
We're from Norfolk, Norwich.
How old are you, Jack?
I'm 12.
12, and how long have you been singing with Dad?
Since I was about 5.
Really? And Tim, is this what you do for a living?
I play, I'm a full-time dad, really, to Jack, Lily, and Gabrielle and Kimberly.
Are you feeling nervous?
A little bit, but I'm really excited.
Do you think you could win this?
It's my favourite thing to watch on TV, so it would be absolutely incredible to win.
Good answer.
Do you have a favourite judge?
I like Simon especially because... I like Simon especially because I like watching his best insults.
Okay. They're good, aren't they?
They are really good. They're funny.
Okay. Probably not best to answer that question again. Can I ask a question?
Yes.
What's the song?
This is a song called The Lucky Ones. Jack and I write together, and this is one of ours.
Okay. Can you tell me what it's about?
It's we've all had family losses and things like that, and as a father and son, it's a kind of father-son song, family song. It's about us. It's just about
how lucky we are to have what we have.
Oh, well, you seem adorable, and we wish you guys the best of luck.
Thank you.
I love you.
This says it all.
My name's Kyle Tomlinson.
Nice to meet you, Kyle.
Nice to meet you too.
Where are you from, my darling?
Sheffield.
Sheffield! And how old are you?
I'm 15.
Okay, Carl, so tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm really nervous.
I can tell, that's okay. Take your time. It's all right.
Well, I came a couple of years ago and I got told to get a singing teacher. And
who told you that? David?
Yeah.
Me?
Oh, okay.
That doesn't sound like the kind of sensible thing I'd say.
Was it said it quite harshly?
Yeah.
Really?
And Kyle, how old were you when he said that to you?
12. Oh.
12? Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Boo. Yeah, boo, boo, boo.
Well, I'm shocked. So presumably for the last couple of years you've been working with a teacher.
Yeah.
And you're feeling more confident now.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you need a little sip of water or something before you start?
David. Too late for that. Too late. You try everything you can to be nice now.
What did the others say? Nice what did the others say?
They were quite nice.
Were they? Well, I was the mean one.
Yeah.
I'm the only nice one here.
Oh, that's a lie.
Anyway, we're here to support you, Carl, so good luck.
Here's your chance to prove David wrong.
What did they say?
Thank you.
Come on, son.
Can do it.
I heard there was a secret chord. David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled king compares an hallelujah.
Sounds great, doesn't it?
Baby,
tell you what, that's a hell of an audition.
Oh, Kyle. You stood up there, you put your heart and soul on the line, and we all felt it, and we were all there with you. That was brilliant.
You know, this just shows you, Kyle, when someone grinds you down and says, you're not good enough, you come back and you come back and look them in the eye and you go, I am good enough.
Thank you.
David, what did you think?
I thought it was really good.
Well
done. And you know what? You've sung with real passion. And that's what it's all about. Well done. Well done. Well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You gave every single ounce you could possibly give to that performance. Well done.
Well done, Kyle. It was a really, really moving performance, and I'm really glad you came back and proved me wrong.
Thank you.
Olivia, we meet again.
Hello.
Hello, my lovely. She was going to see the show with Matilda, and I was in the box office. And then I said, we would love you to come down to Britain's Got Talent, because her mummy and nanny wrote in and said that she had the most amazing singing voice and that we should see her. Are your family here?
I'm here with my mummy, my nanny and my daddy.
Olivia, tell everybody how old you are.
I'm 11.
Where are you from?
Bath.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Heart's pumping.
Yeah.
And what is the song?
Defying Gravity.
Do you feel okay? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Deep breaths, Olivia. Good luck.
Now. I just want to do well.
Yeah.
And the golden buzzer from Guy Hassan.
Very good.
Oh, brilliant.
The whole time you were up there, I just kept thinking, look how effortlessly you sing. It just flows and pours out of you. That was an incredible performance.
Thank you.
I love her. I love her.
I mean, you send me literally flying. Everything you said touched me.
You're a singing miracle, my darling.
Thank you.
That was like a scene from a movie. You just blew the roof off. I mean, seriously, perfect, perfect, perfect golden buzzer. You so deserve this. You're brilliant. Brilliant.
Thank you.
I wasn't expecting to do that. I always go on how I feel in my heart, and everybody was on their feet, and you truly deserve that moment, Olivia. I felt so proud of you, darling.
Thank you.
Olivia Knight, I'm going to remember that.
And I am telling you, I'm not going to win. You're the best of me. I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, no. I am telling you.
Sarah, I've heard this song a lot. And it started off really well. I thought, yeah, this girl's great. And then it's like you became possessed halfway through. It was quite incredible. And for someone of your age, to stand on this stage with all the nerves and all the pressure to absolutely not just nail the song, you made it your song.
Thank you.
That's what you want to hear.
I'm absolutely thrilled that you got a golden buzzer. I mean, it was mind-blowing. I couldn't believe that you were only 15. Congratulations.
You are not allowed to have that much talent at your age. It's insane. And I didn't press that golden buzzer because I wanted Simon to press that golden buzzer. Because I want you to go far, and I think Simon can help you because you are a superstar.
Thank you so much.
Yes!
David?
Yeah, it was all right. No, it was fantastic, Sarah. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Most importantly, enjoy this. I'm thrilled for you and your family. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And what's the song you're going to sing?
I'm going to sing Defying Gravity from the musical Wicked.
Oh, wow.
It's a hard song.
OK, well, good luck.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes. Defying
Davis.
Hello.
Hi there, hello.
What's your name?
I'm Dermot Parlin. I'm the head teacher of Flakefleet Primary School, and this is our choir.
Hi.
Hello.
So tell me a little bit about the choir and how long they've been singing together.
Probably since September. We're a real eclectic group. We've got ranges from 4 all the way through to 11. Some are amazing singers, some are just enthusiastic. I'm not being... That's a nice way of putting it. No. Do you know what?
I'm going to use that in future.
That is funny.
You were enthusiastic.
So what's the big dream for this choir?
Reading and writing is important at school, but the kids had a dream. This one in assembly said she wanted to go on Britain's Got Talent, and here we are.
Amazing. What's your name?
Megan.
How old are you, Megan?
7.
7. And why did you want to come on Britain's Got Talent?
Because I love singing.
Oh, darling. Oh, well, we're all rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you very much. I'm just going to go and conduct. Really proud of you, whatever you've done. Right? You're amazing kids, let's go for it. Yeah? Smile.
I think you are so important to kids this age, to remind them, you know, to have fun. Your joy that you radiated is infectious. And this, to me, is what Britain's Got Talent is all about. David.
It's just one of the most joyous things I've ever seen. And I think you've just made all our hearts sore today. And it's what you want your childhood to have been like and what you want your children's childhood to be like, which is just full of unbridled joy. So this is what I think.
You're a great, great teacher.
Well done, everybody. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Well done. Well done in there. Come on. Come on. Ah, here he is. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in the bin. He was stuck in there. Well done, guys.
My name is Christian.
Christian?
Yes, please.
What do you do as a day job?
I work in the center of London as a waiter.
Anywhere we'd know? Any nice restaurants?
No.
Oh.
I want to become a superstar, to run the world, to sell albums, records, to have fans. Yes, thank
Good
you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
I like Christian.
I must react, the king of those who say that you're not all that. Sex bomb, sex bomb, you're a sex bomb. You can give it to me when I need to come along. Sex bomb, sex bomb, you're my sex bomb. And baby, you can turn it on. Sex bomb, sex bomb, you're my sex bomb. You can give it to me when I need to.
What the bloody hell did you do that for?
Because Christian is going to win Britain's Got Talent! Yes! Yes!
I'm not being rude, Christian, but the act was appalling.
Listen, we have to press the buzzer when we really believe in something, and it's up to each individual judge to have a passion for somebody. And if you're David's passion, then well done to you.
We're through to the live shows.
I promise I'm going to work very hard. Thank you, all of you. I promise.
How's it going?
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name's Gamal John.
They like you already. That's great. And where are you from?
I was born in Trinidad, but I grew up in London.
Oh, Trinidad. I love the Caribbean. I love it. Why are you auditioning for Britain's Got Talent?
After having my third child, the oldest keeps asking me to do it. Oh. You know? My eight-year-old. I don't know where he is.
What's your son's name?
Kitai. Where is he? Kitai, where are you?
Oh, he's there.
Is he the one that was asking you to do it?
Yes,
oh.
Yes.
Oh, bless him.
It's just an opportunity that we've been wanting to do for a while and now finally get a chance to.
Well, we cannot wait.
Go on, Daddy, make him proud.
Stage is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, I hope he's good.
City roads, the mouth forever gone. Our
to escape.
I am gobsmacked. I am speechless.
Thank you, thank you.
This standing up thing is great, right? From your first opening note, I thought, oh man, I don't have a golden buzzer. Because I knew the minute I heard the first note, you are an absolute superstar. Yeah. That was incredible. You can't come here and sing like that.
No words can express how well you sang that song.
My heart's going, my heart's going.
They've all gone.
Got none left.
They haven't got one. They haven't got one.
I have to go, I have.
If you know what you want, these are your redemption days.
I don't know,
I don't know what you do about that.
Just hide, hide.
We are about to get fired.
He doesn't know the rules, he I'm so sorry.
Neither do I, to be honest, are you?
Someone somewhere work it out.
Having said that, Bruno is a new judge, and if you give something, you can't take it away. You know what? Genuinely, I think all of us are thinking the same thing. Which
yes,
is,
we would have all pressed our golden buzzer.
We would have done, because I got to be honest with you, that was just a masterclass.
I feel bad for him, though, because he didn't have his moment.
He didn't get there.
He didn't have the confetti. Tell me how you're going to feel your heart. Tell me how I reach.
Honestly, so happy for both of you. You got very cool dad.
Yes.
I'm Gruffydd Wyn Roberts. I'm Welsh.
Yeah.
I'm 22 and I live in a small island called Anglesey in North Wales with my nan.
Oh, fantastic.
What's your granny's name?
My nan's called Alwena.
That's a great name. Alwena. And why don't you live with your mum and dad?
Well, I don't... I live with my nan because I haven't known my father till I was 16. And yeah, this is quite hard, sorry. Yeah.
Carl Griff.
Carl Griff!
Are you going to sing?
Yeah, I'm going to sing for you today, yeah.
And what's the dream?
Just selling out theatres like this, hopefully.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Sai per noi verrà la libertà di amarci qui senza limiti e fiorirà il sogno a noi legato.
Okay, Griffin, I want to say something to you.
Okay.
Because you're very nervous.
Yeah.
This was very cold and mechanical for me. I sense there's more in there. I want to hear that warmth, that richness. I want you to just let go for a second.
Okay.
What else you got?
I've got Nessun Dorma.
Let's do that. Have a glass of water.
Yeah. Yeah. That's real up.
Thank you.
All right? Good lad. All right. Take a big breath. All right? Good lad.
Griffin, how good do you think you are out of 10?
Out of 10, I'd say I'm about a 6 at the moment.
That's what we just got. I want an 8. And above.
Il nome mio nessun sa.
very much. Thank you.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, that's very nice of you to say. So what are your names, boys?
My name's Charlie.
And my name's DeAndre. And together we're Baz and Melody. Bam.
What's the dream with you two guys?
I just want to deliver it to you people. I just want to give an awesome performance.
I get ya.
What does your mum and dad do for a job?
My mother's a personal trainer, and my father's a stonemason.
Stonemason!
You, bro!
And you?
My mum's a cook in a school.
Dinner lady, yo!
And, my stepdad, he owns his own company.
He's a businessman, yeah!
Can I just say one thing? Alicia, I love you so much. You're my inspiration.
He fancy Alicia. He don't like Amanda.
Amanda, you're beautiful as well.
He is lying!
Boys, can I just ask you, what are you singing?
Well, it's Hope by Twista and Faith Evans, but it's a bit of a twist in the rap because I wrote it myself.
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Anti-bullying?
Yeah, because it's something that I feel deep about, so... God, I feel so alone. I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature call me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Just be hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away.
I like these two.
Be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip back a single day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am. Yeah. Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please. I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, it can't explain what it did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment please. I'm a single day, you bring me to my knees.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful.
Thank you, everyone, so much.
seems like we hardly need to critique you. It went so well, but let's have some comments. Amanda.
I'm just so happy for you. Your voice is beautiful. We all were in tears. So well done.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
The minute you started that verse, it actually brought a tear to my eye. It was really, really moving.
Alicia, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be rapping, so, yeah, thank you so much.
Oh, that's really sweet.
Two young kids like yourself to come out and sing about something that really affects you, do it in a style that's completely yours, is a really rare thing. That's why you got that golden buzzer today.
Thank you so much.
Well, you know what? I've heard some monstrous songs today and I just was literally losing the will to live. But you know what? I listened to every word. Did this stuff happen in your life?
I got bullied a bit when I was younger, but...
But not anymore?
Yes, so it's all gone now, yeah.
I think that record could be a hit, I really do. I really, really like you two.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That's it, we'll see you in the live show!
Thank you for this amazing opportunity.
Hello, so what are your names, please?
So, I'm Honey. And I am Sammy. I am Honey's mummy.
Hang on. You're Honey's mummy?
Yes.
Okay, so if you don't mind me asking, how old are you?
I'm 14.
And you're?
43.
Okay.
Today?
No.
Happy birthday!
Birthday. I'm always curious when mums and daughters work together, whose idea was it?
Mine. I applied without telling her.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
And what did you say?
Well, I wouldn't repeat what I probably said, but after that, okay, fine, what are we singing?
And, honey, why did you think it was important that you did this with your mum?
Our past couple of years, our last 2 years, my mum got diagnosed with cancer. And it's been like, sorry.
Don't worry, you take your time.
Sorry. It's been like a tough couple of years, and to be here with my mum is the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Very brave. And how are you doing now?
Yeah, absolutely fine. It's all fine.
Oh, I'm thrilled to hear that.
I'm just so grateful for everything. I'd never thought that when me and my mum were singing in like the car or something, that it would bring us to this stage.
Okay, I'm really looking forward to this. Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me. These shoes and this apron, this place and these patrons have taken more than I gave them. And it's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in.
Right, okay. I just don't like the song, but your voices work really well together. Just Think has to be one of those big moment songs. So, how would you feel about coming back maybe later on today?
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you.
We'll see you later.
See you later. See you later.
My God, that was quick. I thought we were going to see you so much later.
We have just learnt this. I have got the lyrics on my hand.
You're so brilliantly brave to do this.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh. Not only is it a great song, obviously I'm a mummy, I can identify with the lyrics, I'm sure every mummy can. And she has really been my rock and got me through stuff.
So should we just do it?
like no other pain I've ever known. To love someone so much, to have no control.
Nice.
Yeah, it is nice. Have a good place.
You said I want to see the world, and I said, go. I think I'm lost without you. I think I'm lost, lost, lost away. Away, away, away. I think I'm
for you. After everything you've gone through, you know, you deserve that moment. And I'm going to remember this audition for a long, long time.
I can't imagine how difficult that's been for you both. But you've turned it into something incredibly special here today. It was faultless, ladies. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I just love the connection. There's nothing more beautiful than mother-daughter relationship. Congratulations. Thank you. You did it!
Every single lyric that you got right and sang just seemed so poignant to your story. It was just the most wonderful thing to witness.
Thank you.
What are you going to do for us today?
So we're here to do some sign language and some singing.
Brilliant.
Thank you. We were told that Christian would never be able to communicate. I taught him sign language so then he could talk, and he's here, a little miracle, proving everybody wrong.
We wish you all the best.
Say thank you.
Don't make me melt.
I'm not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't.
song is such an anthem for people who maybe don't feel part of the world or part of anything. And I just found it really, really moving.
Thank you.
It was absolutely brilliant.
Hello, thank you. Welcome. Thank you.
I genuinely can't find the words.
Amazing!
There you go. Thank you!
And Christian, you are an absolute little star, so thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
I have to confess, I have a friend of mine in this choir. Ella. We met at the Pride of Britain, and I heard Ella sing, and I said, I have a feeling one day you're going to be auditioning on one of our shows, and guess what? You're here, and you're saying this is me, and I'm thinking you are us, because you define what this show should be all about. This is an audition I will never, ever forget.
Thank you.
I
promise you I'll keep
you safe. Every one of you gave everything to this performance, an amazing positive message to put out there. And all I can say is...
My name is Dunchez. I'm from Wolverhampton. I am 60 years old,
what?
And I'm here to do my thing.
You're gonna sing, right?
Yes, Simon. This is an original song called Wiggle Wine. Because wiggle.
Wiggle wine.
Wine.
Yes, woo!
Wiggle wine.
Good luck. Let's do it, Dunchez.
Go on, Dunchez!
All right.
Music cleansing your soul. Your body is...
morning. What's your name, sir?
My name is John Courtney.
Where are you from?
I live in a village called Mosley, which is near Manchester.
Oh, OK. Have you brought anyone with you?
I've got my wife and two boys, I hear.
Brilliant. How long have you played the piano?
Since I was about five, I guess.
And is that how you make a living?
Yeah.
So is this the biggest venue you've performed in?
Yeah. The Palladium is like the Holy Grail to me. I used to watch the shows with my dad, and this is the home of variety.
Oh.
Overwhelming. It's amazing.
Oh, he's so happy.
Good luck, John.
Thank you. This is bonkers.
There was a man who had a dream that Simon Cowell and his team would watch him play piano and try to slay them on the stage of the Palladium. And in the time that one song took, David would write another book. Alicia would smile at him. Amanda would be kind to him. Simon's teeth would be blinding him if he was smiling. But nothing now could ever spoil the dream he dreamed like Susan Boyle.
I like this already.
Yes, John.
Let's see if we haven't been in it yet.
Fact is, he never thought he'd ever get to be in front of millions of people doing his thing on TV. 30 years of playing in piano bars and pubs, dodging glasses when they're thrown, being thrown out of clubs. When your children ask, Daddy, when are you coming home? This game is not the same when you're just Daddy on the phone. So he sits at the piano and he tries to get prepared, thinking he'll write it in third person so he doesn't feel as scared to sing about himself to a bunch of strangers in the dark. But then Britain has got talent and he wants to make his mark. Paul Potts won the first year and said it was insane. The second year, George Sampson won, singing in the rain. Lost Voice Guys season 12, and last year, Colin Thackeray. So why not me?
Why not you?
That's what he said. His youngest boy, one night in bed. Dad, why not you? Go and show them what you do. And even though you'll be a wreck, at least you'll meet Anton Deck.
We're in it!
And he thinks on stage, at this stage in his life, with an expensive mortgage and a pensive wife. His youngest son, Alfie, says, what's it all about? If he had any hair left, he'd pull it out. His teenage son said, His dad taught him to play piano, but he didn't live to see his son at the famous theatre performing on TV. If he didn't see it through, imagine how sad the look on the faces of both his lads, who always tell him, you're the greatest showman, Dad. They'll see me on BGT, no more third person, just Daddy. This is me.
A bit, I don't know why. I just saw a man who kind of made all his dreams come true.
It really was, yeah.
David.
It was just so winning, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, my goodness me, it made the whole audience, and I'm sure everyone watching at home, just fall in love with it.
love him.
It had everything, and at the end, he had us moved to tears. This show is perfect for you, and now I want to see you go as far as you can in this competition.
Wow.
Well done.
John, it was just a wonderful audition. You're somebody who's worked for years, needs a break. You'll get a huge reaction of this, I promise you. And we all want you to do well. So I would love to be the first to say yes.
You deserve it. You deserve it. Here's the other son. Here he comes.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, that was a good reaction. You haven't even done anything yet. How are you?
Well, good, thank you.
Just give me your names and ages starting with you, please.
I'm Jacob. I'm 14 years old.
Okay.
I'm Noah and I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Tom. I'm 15.
Good.
I'm Jake and I'm 15.
Okay, so I'm guessing you are a band?
Yeah. Yes.
Got it? Okay, what are you called?
Chapter 13.
Who put you together or did you put yourself together?
We were all in School of Rock, the musical, together.
Oh, OK. Whose idea was it for you to be your own band?
Well, me and Noah shared a room.
Yeah.
We all just always just sort of imagining, you know, what it would be like to be in a band, and then we start talking to these two, and then...
Good for you. OK, well, listen, good luck. Hope this goes great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. They look great, don't they?
Going.
I honestly can say that I don't think I've ever seen four young musicians so together. The drummer, you were amazing. The guitar playing was spot on. Some of the faces you were pulling were fantastic, you especially. I just think you are absolutely incredible, and now you've just got to win the whole show.
Thank you so much.
Honestly, the musicianship that I just saw was outstanding. Yeah. Your skill level is so impressive. Congratulations, Amanda. Well done.
Thank you very much.
David?
It was so refreshing that you were so brilliant. And also, they were original versions of those songs. It was faultless, guys. You came, you conquered.
Thank you.
This is so well deserved, what you just had. You know, I can imagine kids watching the show, 12, 30, 14, 15, whatever, and going, God, I would love to be in that, because that is more fun than being at school. I think what's really exciting is the last time I remember seeing and hearing something like this was a band called Busted. That was fantastic.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
So what's the name of your group?
We are
Reformed.
What are your names and ages, girls?
Well, I'm Renetta and I'm 18.
Hi, I'm Ebony, I'm 15.
I'm Alexis and I'm 21.
Okay, do you have a favourite judge of all the judges here?
Alicia.
Well, if you ask the question, there's always a possibility it's not going to be you.
I met you, Alicia, when I was 15. I was on a hair and beauty course, and the hairstylist, which was my teacher, your
Sharon.
Had a prep talk, and you was asking us what we'd like to do in the future, and I mentioned music, and you told me to stick at education first.
Really good advice.
That's a shocker.
Yeah, she does that to a lot of people. Don't follow your dream. Do your GCSEs.
I meant. It's always good to have a fallback plan because that's the music industry is difficult.
Yeah, that's where you were coming from. Yeah,
of course
right.
It was. Girls, do you know what? Don't listen to them.
Okay, well, look, thank God you followed your heart and you're here. So good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Alicia, are you sticking to your original advice?
I thought, listen, that's good advice. Girls, honestly, you look adorable together. I like the way you've styled yourselves. You're talented girls, and I definitely, definitely think you deserve a chance.
Thank you so much.
I love the chemistry. I love your relationship. I think we found something special in you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Ebony, I think you are the natural lead singer in this group. Look great, great chemistry. Vocals need a lot of work, but I think you've naturally got good voices. I think it was great you didn't listen to Alicia, and I think that, no, it's great. You look like stars. It was a very, very good performance. Well done, girls.
We're gonna have to take a vote now. Simon.
Okay, girls, I'm gonna say yes.
I'm saying yes too.
Thank you.
I'm gonna say. When the once before. I know how much it means to you. I'll support you the whole way.
Thank you so much.
Girls, well done.
Woo! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Well, I started out in a girl group and I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Miss Deke. So that's what I saw when I saw in those girls. And that's why I want to support you the whole way.
Okay, girls, that was amazing what happened. Now you've got to live up to Alicia's potential,
yes.
Right? Rehearse, rehearse, rehearse. Yes. Good luck. Well done.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
I'm really well, thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Lifford.
Lifford?
I'm from South London.
So tell me, what's the dream? Why are you on Britain's Got Talent? Why hasn't
man. This... Oh, man, it's to perform in front of you beautiful people. And my wife, she loves the royal family, so I want to buy her a hat.
Is that true?
Yeah.
Come to the Royal Variety Performance.
But mostly just to have a good time and sing a song, man, and just be here. You know, it's a big deal, me being here.
We're with you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Good luck. Good luck.
Hello, man.
Very brave.
Come in, but I know no change ain't gonna come. Lord, it gonna come. I believe it.
Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Oh, you're so good.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Fine, thank you, Simon.
So who are you?
I'm Ian, and this is my lovely wife, Anne.
And what's your last name?
Why, is she lovely?
No, I said, what's your last name?
Oh, my last name, Marshall, I'm sorry.
Oh, he's a bit thick, don't listen to him.
So, your husband and wife?
We are.
Okay, how many years have you been married for?
Next Friday, 44 years. Thank you.
That is extraordinary. And your kids?
Yeah, I've got four boys.
God.
One's an active soldier at the moment.
Oh, fantastic.
We were both soldiers when we met.
Is that right?
Yeah. Yes. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh.
Deep in your eyes, touching on you more, more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row.
Such a funny thing for me to try to explain.
I'm feeling my pride is the one I blame, but I just don't understand how your love can do what no one else can.
Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me hoping you're crazy right now. Your kiss got me hoping you'll save me right now. Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking, got me looking so crazy in love. Oh, 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 oh,
oh yeah, to pop the pop, 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 oh yeah, to pop the pop, yeah, to pop the pop, crack a daka daka, oh yeah, to pop the pop, yeah, to pop the pop,
crazy in love.
Spirit of Britain's Got Talent, the pair of you. You spend your whole lives doing something else. You have this beautiful relationship. And you picked a Beyoncé song for no apparent reason.
For once, I just knew David was going to do that. But actually, for once, I get it. It's acts like you that made me love this show and love this country.
Thank you so much, Simon.
Thank you, David.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm not too bad, thank you.
What are your names?
So I go by the name of Flint.
Flint, yeah.
My name's Taylor.
Where and together you are?
Oh, Flint and Taylor.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 22.
I'm 17.
Oh, you babies. And where are you from?
So I'm from Croydon.
Come on. And I'm from Birmingham.
Nice. So how did you guys meet?
So we met through the first lockdown via Instagram. We were doing like Instagram lives.
Okay.
Today was the first day we met.
Yeah. Oh my. So who do you guys look up to, and what's the big dream for you both?
I look up to my like dad a lot. Like my dad's my inspiration.
Is Pops here?
He's here. Him, my mum helped me become the person I am today.
Did you write the song?
Yeah, I wrote the lyrics myself.
Yeah.
It's called Change. Yeah, the song's about basically inspiring
my younger brothers.
I want them to like not follow the same footsteps I used to follow. I want them to be better than me.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, this is your moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good luck.
I'm so nervous.
Been blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I pour my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate. From a kid I was an antics, I never gripped a weapon. Stealing from these shops, I was always in detention. Didn't know what I was thinking, faced a few suspensions. They tried to tell my parents, I'm a kid that's got aggression. I was following the crowd, I thought that I could fit in. I thought they had my back but the situations were different. But still I start to follow the one and be seen as weak. So anything that they do, I frontline so you can see. And I was dumb, stupid, know that I was crazy. Following the crowd because I wanted them to rate me. After school doing things that some would call shady, I was deep involved, nobody came to save me. I had to change my ways because I made my parents cry. Something changed up in my mind because there were times I could have died. Fake this, fake that, I was living life in lies. Parents gave me everything, young me never realised. I really had to change to try and be the best for my bros. Telling them don't make the same mistakes I did on the road. Always choose the right path, never lie, forget about the code. If you go left, you go regret this. When you're getting old, I know that I ain't perfect. Real talk, I made mistakes. Change is just a process, I'm doing what it takes. Gonna make my family proud and put a smile up on their face. You knew me in the days, you would have seen the drastic change. But it's a struggle, I can't lie. I've been through the pain and been through some dark times. I put my pen to my pad and then I write rhymes. If you didn't know, I can tell you that it's my time. I'll shine, pen to my pad and every day I keep on writing. Born to be a star, so every day I keep on shining. My work is paying off, I'm never stopping grinding. I'll see you at the top and we know that it's all in time. And being blessed with this gift and I'ma use it. And I thank the Lord because my life really changed. So I put my heart and my soul into music. Listen to the words, I hope you can relate.
Hearing your story, you also are phenomenal on that piano. I mean, amazing.
Wonderful, wonderful.
really love that you have something important to say, and there'll be a lot of people watching this will relate to that, and they'll take a very positive message away from it, which I think is fantastic. And both of you together.
But it was real. That's what was great.
Yeah,
about
it was real.
It was real, and I love that. I love a scene from a great movie. This shouldn't have worked, you know, bearing in mind how you'd never met until before today. Everything was just brilliant. Even when your voice kind of broke with emotion at the end, it was just absolutely a perfect audition, in my opinion. Genuinely, it's everything we look for.
I mean, nothing makes me more happy than seeing young musicians. You had something to say, Flint. We've had no one on the show like you before, which is brilliant. And they say in life, save the best till last.
Hi.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Hey.
Oh, we're here.
It's crazy. This is crazy. Thank you.
What's your name?
We are Revelation Avenue.
So how long have you guys been performing together?
We've been together since school, really. We were broken up for about 3 years, and now we've decided to come back and take to the stage. This, for us, is the biggest thing that we've done. I mean, we rehearse at my house. So... yeah, to be in here is massive for us.
Do you think that a choir can win this show?
Yes.
We had one of the worst choirs we've ever had earlier on.
We really hope you guys enjoy it, to be honest.
I hope it all goes well. We wish you the best of luck. Go for it.
Tongue and hold my breath, scared to rock the boat and make a mess. I said quietly, agreed politely.
Guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past a breaking point. I stood for nothing, but I fell for everything.
Help me down, but I got up. You held me down, but I gotta get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I've got the eye of the tiger, fighter, dancing through the fire. Cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. Louder, louder than the loud.
Hold on,
I am a champion.
Yeah.
And you're gonna hear me roar.
Congratulations. Congratulations, Amanda.
You know, what I loved, I think, was the sense of heart and relationship and togetherness. Just magnificent.
It's like you're all stars. You could actually all probably be solo singers, and yet you work perfectly together. It was flawless, guys. Well done.
We had one of the worst choirs we've ever had on this show, and now we've had one of the best. You on the left, your personality when you sing, it's amazing to watch, but you've got this incredible bond amongst all of you. Congratulations.
Hi, what's your name, please?
My name's Lorraine Bowen.
Great. And do you have a normal job, Lorraine?
I do teach the piano to 12 students.
Obviously, you're singing for us. Are you singing one of your own songs?
Yes, it's called The Crumble Song.
The Crumble?
Yeah, Crumble, yeah, as in Sunday Apple. Afternoon pudding, yeah.
And Lorraine, can I ask you a question? Who are you here with?
I'm here with just my Casio organ. It's just... That's it.
OK, good luck.
Hooray, let's go. Woo!
Everybody's good at cooking something. I'm good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some? A bit of custard, a bit of cream. It reminds you of your best dream. Anything. Tell me soon. I'll be off on my bike. I'll be off on my bike. Off on my bike. Off on my bike. Off on my bike. Everybody's good at cooking something. And I'm good at cooking crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some? Well, would you like some, eh?
Yes! I'd like some.
Hey, let's just get this party really going now. My bingo wings are out there. I'll tell you what, let's do a mashup. Look, I've got my DJ headphones. You getting it? Flashing lights, come on, flashing lights. A 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody's good at cooking something.
It doesn't matter what these things.
That is a catchy song.
something, isn't it?
Do you know, I'm still dying for a choir to come out and do what they do in Sister Act and, like, really go for it.
It's starting to hurt.
Welcome.
Thank you.
And your name is?
We are the 100 Voices of Gospel.
And is it your choir?
Well, actually, some say yes. I don't own them.
You're the boss?
Sort of. On the stage, I'm the boss.
Okay. And where are you all from?
Actually, we are 20-plus nationalities.
Nice.
Mm. Okay, so we're from all over.
And you obviously are American?
Yes, I'm American. We've got some English people in our choir as well.
Oh, that's good. Can you hold your hands up?
There he is.
Well, I only saw one hand.
You saw one hand. The other two, they were not able to be with us.
Oh, okay, of course.
Hang on, they live in England. Why couldn't they come?
Well, listen, welcome, everyone.
Thank you.
Really good luck. I hope it goes well.
Thank you.
This little light of mine, shine, oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine everywhere I go. I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. Let's go!
Yeah.
Oh.
is so annoying. I wanted you to be my buzzer. I'm so irritated that this one got to that buzzer before me.
Well, the thing is, you just gotta act quick, and if you snooze, you lose.
I think this choir is incredible.
Honestly, I feel elated. I felt so happy I couldn't get it out of me quick enough. And you were amazing.
I just feel on an incredible high. I just wish I could be up there with you, clapping and singing.
There are literally no words that I can actually use right now to describe that feeling that you gave everyone in this room. It is so powerful. Everything about you, everything you represent, is my idea of heaven. And I am honestly so proud to have pressed the golden buzzer for an act that I believe Britain's Got Talent need, and you have just blown the roof off. You are absolutely...